that is the yard where they built the gallows. And they say that the entire town would come up here and watch.
Hold on. You keep using this term gallows.
Mm-hmm. That's a technical term for...
Right. Are we stuck with that?
You want to rewrite the English language? Well, I don't understand. What are we angling for?
Is there an alternative that doesn't sound like...
This is scary?
I was going to say cheesy.
What's cheesy about the gallows? Do you think I'm making that up?
I want to say you sound like a pirate, but I know that's not...
There were no gallows ever on a pirate ship. It's never happened.
I think
they walked the plank.
There's something there. I don't know.
I love that you're obsessed with the word gallows is offending you.
I want like a gallows counter on the for this day and see how many times you've used.
Look, I don't know much about storytelling, but I know this. Anytime you're telling a scary story and you can use the word gallows, you should use it. Gallows counter. Ding. It should be a drinking game.